Good morning, everyone. This is Captain Clarence speaking. Captain Tom's asleep, but don't worry. I have everything under control. Evasion maneuver.
Now tell everyone you got your pilot license in Georgia. My cousin's from Georgia.
Clarence, what's going on?
Oh, hey, Chad. Look, I met the pilots.
Legally, I don't think we're even supposed to let you in here, but, you know, live a little.
Yeah, live a little.
What? No. Look, Mary told me to keep an eye on
What's
you.
What's going on in here? Chad, I told you.
Don't worry, ma'am. It seems your boy was just a little curious. Perfectly fine.
Oh, okay. Well, as long as it's a...
Oh, oh. Oh, ah.
Clarence? Yeah, we probably shouldn't be in here. All this stuff looks really complicated and dangerous.
Whoa there, buddy. I think I know what's going on here.
First time flyer, huh? Never been on a plane?
No.
Why don't you have a seat here, next to your boy?
Yeah, next to your boy.
Come on, Chad. I need someone to help me get us to the mainland.
Okay. Whoa. Oh, wow. Whoa.
See? There's nothing up here to be scared of. It's just blue sky and clouds and stuff.
Yep, that right there is the whole sky, as big as the ocean. Us pilots ride that sky ocean as far as it'll take us. Yes, sir, the ocean is all you need. Nothing like the smell of the sea. My father said I'd never be a sailor, and look at me now.
Wow. I mean, I've been scared to get on a plane my whole life. I'm gonna travel more. I'm gonna go places. I am Chad, and airplanes don't scare me.
Yeah, Chad!
Turn it off! Turn it off! Turn it off!